Hey yo, what's going on guys? I hope you're having an awesome day as usual. Stuff is going up in here, I want to talk about with you guys. And the other day this dude DM'd me on Instagram. He's like, yo, I like your videos, I want to start my own YouTube channel. What must I do? I'm like, okay, cool. Get a YouTube channel, make awesome content. He's like, I don't have a camera and I don't have the right equipment. You don't have to have the right equipment to make a YouTube channel. Look at me, I'm doing this on my phone. It's pretty legit. It's a whole setup here, stuff. And he's like, yo, I don't have editing software and all that stuff. I'm like, you can get free basic editing apps on your phone. And he's like, I don't have time. And I'm like, okay, dude, listen. What is the real reason you don't want to start making videos? And he's like, because I'm scared of what other people are gonna think of. And yeah, that's a big thing. I must say, I'm a victim of this. I'm like, what? Do not post this video. What will people say? Do not post this photo. What will people might think of me? Yeah, I got a water bottle. And from my side, I see someone. And then on the other side, the other person seen another one. And from all the sides, it's different. But you have to stay true to yourself. And don't care what people think of you. And stop being scared to fail. Don't be scared to fail. Be scared to do something and you're afraid to fail, you're not gonna expand, you're not gonna grow. You're gonna stay in your little bubble. And you have to expand your wings and find out what you love to do, because I love to make videos. And I want to do more, because this is what I want to talk with you guys. I wanna make a video every single week and maybe pump it up to 2 videos a week, and I know what can happen. I can go up in the world, you see. No, I'm just kidding. So being serious with you guys, you have one life. Live it to its fullest potential. Get out of your comfort zone. Go out. Don't care what society thinks, because if you are focusing on other people, you must start focusing on yourself first before you can judge or focus on other people. And the moment you realize that you don't care what anybody says or think about you, you became free. And it's a really awesome feeling. And this is why I talk to you guys. First, also wondering, like, how must I do this video? This is about 3 weeks back. What would people say if I release this video of me talking to a camera like this and talking all this stuff? And I don't care, bro. Come at me, bro. And don't lose your mind if you get a dislike on a video or a unsubscribe. Here's the deal. If you do YouTube for the views and the subscribers, it's not gonna be fun. You're not gonna like it. You don't necessarily are gonna grow. You are gonna grow, but it's not for the right reasons. And that's why I don't like to see people always begging for subscribers, views and stuff. I do it because I love making videos. Yeah, that is the real reason why I do YouTube. And I'm gonna start YouTube. This is why I made this video, to tell you guys that I'm gonna make every week a video, maybe twice, maybe 3 times a week in the future. And I don't care if you don't subscribe or subscribe. So yeah, and I'm really appreciated for the people that do watch my content. There's some of you that share my videos, that always likes my videos. Big thumbs up to you guys. I love you. Thank you for passing 100 subscribers on YouTube. It's not that much. For me, it means a lot. I just hate the idea of dreams being crushed before what society thinks. You must program yourself. Don't do what others say you must do. You must do what you want to do and what you love. And then big things are gonna happen, because if you stay in your bubble, always people saying you what to do, don't do that, you can't express yourself, and like I said, you can't expand your wings and grow, and you're always staying in this bubble. You get hated on when you do extraordinary stuff, then stay in your bubble and getting hated. There's always gonna be hate, no matter what you do. People are always gonna say, yo, look at that guy. He's talking on at about 7 at night on a camera with his phone and lights and stuff. Look at this dope lights. It's pretty legit. This is my plan. I'm gonna take my YouTube channel to the next level. If you wanna come join the journey, hit that subscribe button, like this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.